You're showing you guys how they execute a live fire burn. Here they come. The man of the hour in the middle, that is Brian. He is a performer who is going to be set on fire. Joining him are the Royal and our stunt coordinator, Justin, who will be acting as his safeties. You see Brian is applying something to his skin. It's not the latest Hollywood wrinkle cream. Actually, a protective fire gel. He applies it to all of his exposed skin. That's what will help him out with that. You probably know how uncomfortable it is to miss the spot with your sunblock. Just imagine what it must feel like to miss the spot when you're on fire. Standing to the standing by the fire extinguishers in case of premature ignition.
Stage 1, check. Stage 2, check.
Upon release to the burn, not to hook up this fire line to be extinguished. At that point, we're looking for a thumbs up that he is okay. Thumbs down is a sign to get a medical team involved.
We're good to feel good.
Go right ahead.
Next on chance, we point out that these are trained professionals using specialized equipment that have years of experience. This is not the type of thing anyone should ever try on their own. While it looks like Brian may be wearing a pair of blue jeans and a black shirt, he has other layers underneath that give him added protection. Nothing is going to make him completely fireproof, but each layer gives him a few extra seconds when he needs it the most. The last thing a fire performer wants to hear at the end of the take is, all right, let's do that again. Brian has been set on fire more than 100 times. Today, we're hoping to burn for about 8 to 10 seconds. As we get closer to the beginning of this demonstration, you ask that everyone remain seated for the duration of this stunt. Looks like we're about ready. Let's take down our lights, set our clock to zero. Gentlemen, whenever you're ready. Thank you, Chris.
Rolling good?
Ready.
Gentlemen, ready to burn?
Ready.